Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adjusting your Xbox One screen to fit your TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Launch your Xbox and sign in to your Xbox Live account. Now click the Guide button on your controller to bring up the Guide menu. Move to the right until you get to System and then open TV and Display Options. Under Resolution, make sure you are selecting the highest possible resolution that your TV can use. Now select Calibrate TV. If you're just wanting to adjust the screen size, skip the color settings and click Next until you get to Aspect Ratio and Sharpness. You can now use these lines as a template to adjust your TV settings. If you don't see the green or blue lines, then your aspect ratio is too cropped. Open up the picture settings on your TV and find the options for aspect ratio. Choose the ratio that fits best with the lines we are using as a template. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xbox tips and tricks.